white belt, okay? First time you just take release, unlock this technique. No, I'm gonna unlock his grip without striking. Remember, Hapkido turns to defense, not offense. You let them start first, then you action. That's what Hapkido is about. Hapkido is now about offense. Now, of course, sometimes if it is necessary, you have to use offense technique, you can use but tend to do it for defense, okay? The first movement is horizontal movement. See my knee right here? Knee. This is a very simple stuff. Doesn't look like a technique, but it's everything starts from here. The first one is horizontal. Grab your knee, see? Finger, open. Turn. It's not pulling your arm. You actually insert your elbow into your back, open his back. Okay? When I pull my hand, it's still there. It's not back. When I push in, it's not working well. Because I create a severe angle against his grip, so you're going to lose. Number two is going up. That's right. Right here. Right over here. So, but you don't want to do like, even if you could be able to do somewhat like this, see, this is not efficient. Because what? I'm not using my knee. Yet you drop your knee. Ah. So it's not this. Watch my knee. Don't do this way, please. Okay? Once you're down here, your arm come up. Use this leg. You can connect energy flows. Do not disconnect energy from one section to the other. See? Like that. Now, you need to number two, using this one to help out this one make it easy. Yes. Okay, just a little tap. Okay? So then number one and two. Okay, now, I think this is such an important thing. I'm going to put one, two, close, yellow belt in number one, which is a typical arm bar Hapkido.
Locked up,
right? How about this one?
Right?
Right?
Right.
Okay. matter how strong you are in your hand, you don't support like this one here, not knowing how to position your body, this is become useless. You have to get a grip so you have to know how to use body. Make sure you constantly increase the energy for the whole body every time. And plus, where you grip is important too. It taps right away. Now, so now you have this, how you feel? Nothing. Right? This is just typical grip. Just a little bit of pressure here, but no pain, right? Right. Pain, right away. Is it?
Yes.
Yes, fine. So, the underneath the bone has the nerve going to every bone all over. When you press the section, nerve gets pressed. Pain kicks in. Pain says stop. You have to grab in the right way. Plus, because I right grab here, this one not trigger to anything. Because I'm not pressing anything much to the bone, I'm just pressing as a flex. It's not going to really work. Okay? So like this.
My job.
Just pressure, really. No pain, right? Big difference, isn't it? Yes. And you have you have two fingers right here. When this one comes in, that's when everything works. It drops down real quick. Okay? It's not the whole thing of this. Now, sometimes people say, why in the hell we practice this? How is he going to do that? And as you know, a guy try to go the way. This is how you learn. This is how you learn how to defense this. This is not what's going to happen outside street. This is why all these YouTube junkies, they blame on Hapkido. Come to my floor, I'll show you. This is alphabet A of Hapkido. You learn how to align them up. Right? When you do this one really good, this will be really easy. Right? Now, I want you to arm bone, same as my picture. Right.
Same thing. So, one ABC,
two is the spine hitting it, right here. And then when you see a newborn baby that's so stuck, that's the spine hitting. We call jello making. Boom! Jello. Number two, B. Here, hit collarbone right here. Baby's collarbone, done, that's it. If there's no way to utilize punching kicks, whatever. So A and B. Then go to number three, if you go on board, I saw some of you guys did like this. Now, this is not much efficient because look at the separation right here. The follow your way, power to control. Any sort of grappling thing, arms, wrestling, judo, jujitsu, close. You have to stay close to control that. Either defense or offense. You got him before the way, what are you going to do with this? You can only do so much. The only thing you can do from a distance, but still, you have to manage your contact at some point. So I'm here, grabbing. So I grab. So I grab two. Okay. I'm pushing him back, I realize, oh, well, this guy's pretty strong here. I can't go to any other option, but there's always another option. You try to grab this here, okay. So, this is something that you have to go all the way across, like this, all kind of stuff and do it. You can still do technique while you have space. But there's only a few techniques like that. Most technique you have to stay close a lot. Something like here, punch. See here? You go once you get in there, you get a chance to do this one. This spot, you don't want to get hit by the elbow. You're done. Just lights out right there. So, can we practice number one, strike ABC, number two, strike AB, number three, armor. Get up.